This is my setting of a prose poem by my late husband, and it's called Among Silence. Tadpoles jerk, where a slow pond water is slowly skirling flows, a seeming still the sky and half the meadow mirrored, and a moderate nature rests in pond side. Drowses in the meadow, dreams in water of volumes. Everywhere one looks, tranquility does soothe the gaze. Peace placates the wildest senses, and a truth lies asleeping. The pond, change your element, let fancy take you, plunge down. Your ear cannot hear, your lungs dare not stir, yet the blood buzzes.